It's a live feed. I'm Pillow, the good days of news and rumors. Welcome and do subscribe. Lana Maseko's name appeared in Twitter trends thanks to her recent tweet. The award-winning celebrity chef was called out for being a bitter ex-friend following her social media post. The celebrity or the Celebrate with Lona Maseko author recently took to the microblogging site to put her thumb of approval to the new celebrity couple, aka Nadia. According to some site, social media users took to Lona's tweet as a jab towards her former friend, media personality Bonang Matheba, who also used to date the Energy rapper. In the tweet, Maseko said she was secretly wishing that the new celebrity couple should collaborate on a song just like the American rapper Nicki Minaj and Meek Mill did back in the day. She wrote, quote, "Am I the only one secretly waiting for AKA and Nadia to drop like a hot song? Like that Nicki and Meek vibe? Either way, I think they could create something out of this world amazing." Peeps did not take this post lightly though. Many accused the author of attacking Bonang. Others suggested that she needs to stop being bitter and move on. Tell me what you think about this whole entire situation. Do you think that Lona Maseko is trying to get back at Bonang? Do you think that she is literally innocently looking for a collaboration from AKA and Nadia Nakai? Tell me what you think about this whole entire situation at the comment section down below. And I will obviously see you on the next upload. Have a good day and goodbye.